He speaks to me. What are you?
Master, I have worshipped you.
Drakula.
With him, I felt more alive than ever I had.
These creatures do not die like the bee after the first sting, but instead grow strong and become immortal once infected by another Nosferatu.
Perhaps I'm a bad, inconstant woman.
He has a strong mind connection to you. I want you to help me find him, Mina.
Vampires do exist.
Bram Stoker's Dracula, Monday the 6th of May on TV 1000.